Remember Mitch Robbins?
Hello.
It wasn't that long ago he was feeling overwhelmed. He was dealing with life's ups and downs. And just when things couldn't get any worse, they got better. What a difference a year makes.
I'm so glad we moved out of the city. Morning.
Morning.
Work is good. I'm just not pushing time anymore. I mean, I'm the boss now, and I like it. Morning.
Morning.
Whew. You want to turn back? Oh, come on, let's go. Come on now. Come on, Norman, how are you going to get into a bathing suit? I mean, look at you. You weigh 800 pounds. And don't tell me Thigh Master.
Norman, you are so out of shape. I mean, I'm 40 and you're one. And look at you. You're like this big tub of veal or something. Hey, stay in your lane. I mean, if you're gonna come over, use your signal.
City Slickers 2, the legend of Curly's Gold.
Why'd you bump me for, Norman? I'm the guy who saved your life. I mean, if it wasn't for me, you'd be 100 wallets. These gals today.
Have you ever wondered what your life would be like if you had different parents? A boy named North did.
What can I say? I just think I can do better.
This summer, Rob Reiner takes North on a search for the perfect parents. A time in every man's life when he's got a strikeout on his own. For Josh and Sam, that time came early. No more parents.
Go to your room.
Go to your room.
Josh.
Josh.
No more school.
This monster! Sam!
And no more rules.
Where's Sam?
It's none of your damn business where I am, mister.
Sam?
The open road, a fast car, and one screwed up brother.
Josh, it's me, Sam.
Huh? Why run away from home when you can drive?
Sam, you're going way too fast.
I am not. Look, those are 220.
Who needs an allowance when you've got plastic?
Yes. The card was used in Boise, Idaho, then Kansas City.
Yeah, I got a message for you.
Who needs home cooking when you can order pizza?
Okay, who pays for the pizza?
Last time I signed, I left a $50 tip.
Well, maybe you can sing.
Castle Rock Entertainment presents the comic adventures of Josh and Sam.
Get off that now!
No, Sam!
Two brothers who took the long way home.
See my